We're always running for it here at Bash TV News.
Hello and welcome to Bash TV News for Thursday, March 17th, day four. I'm Charlotte Chadwick.
And I'm Elizabeth Frank. Please rise to the pledge to the flag, followed by a moment of silence.
The following classes will report to the new auditorium today, periods 1 through 9. Mrs. Glenbachy, Mrs. Heckman, Mrs. Hoffer, Mrs. King, Mr. Leib, Mr. Peterson, Mrs. Rothenberger, Mrs. Shaw, Mrs. Sirianni, and Mrs. Strick. Student Council is sponsoring a March Madness tournament. On Monday, you will receive an email with the brackets for both men's and women's tournaments. Print out both brackets for one or both tournaments. Fill them out and turn them back into 419. Women's brackets were to be received by noon yesterday and men's brackets by the end of Flex today to be eligible to win the prizes. There are no costs to enter, so good luck to everyone that takes advantage of the opportunity. Reminder, the SAD meeting is today, March 17th, in room 701 from 3 to 4 p.m. We'll see you there. And now it's time for Bash TV News Sports with Evan.
The 76ers beat the Cavaliers yesterday, 118-114. That's all I have for sports. Back to you guys.
Attention seniors, are you ready for an exciting last 3.5 months of your high school career? Then buckle up, because we will be having an assembly today during Flex in the Freshman Auditorium to talk about the exciting upcoming events that the class officers and administration have planned for you, such as the Hershey trip and prom, just to name a few. We only have Flex to go over a lot of information, so walk quickly to the Freshman Auditorium so that we don't start without you. Students grades 9 through 11, this is a reminder that your career portfolio assignments are due tomorrow, March 18th, by 2:45 p.m. If you have questions, please review the Bash Career Portfolio webpage or contact your homeroom teacher. And now for a new episode of Fit of the Week. I wanna let you know
that you don't have to go. Football is out. Don't wonder no more. Fashion is it.
I'm Faith.
I'm Joe.
Welcome to week 4 of Fit of the Week.
Let's go find some groovy fits.
So we're with my bestie Taylor. Explain your fit.
Okay, these are the jeans I wear every day. They're from Ross. This shirt, no idea, but it's a short sleeve crop top, and this flannel probably got from Ross. I've had it for a couple years. And the belt from Amazon, and the Heelys from Heelys.
My pants were from Five Below, and this was my ex-boyfriend's dad's. And these I've had in like 7th grade. They're Sanuks.
I'm wearing a shirt from Brooks Brothers. I'm wearing a tie also from their fleece collection. I'm wearing a pants from, well, somewhere, wearing some socks. I walk in these shoes at my YouTube channel, which is called Walk for Life.
Kind of went for something simple but cute, and my cardigan's from Shein. This is from Shein. Shoes are from Vans. I did my nails, and I got my rings from like crystal stores.
Okay, so I have this NASCAR crew neck I got from Mercari for about $40. These jeans are thrifted, actually, for $3 at Liberty Thrift in Pottstown. And then the shoes are from GOAT. I'm not going to say the price because I'm probably going to get judged. And then my necklace is from a store on Instagram. And then this one was a birthday gift from my sister. It's my name in Arabic. And yeah, that's the full fit.
So today I got on a fit that I super duper love. I got this from Zoomies. Got this from my friend. Got my belt from Shein. Pants. Shorts from American Eagle, these bone tights from Hot Topic, and these shoes that aren't made out of animals from my aunt. We'll see you next week.
Seema! Help!
You stinky.
And now for Bash TV News Flash Weather.
What, where's my picture? Well, it's wet outside. There we go, shredded cheese. Next. So the temperature is 46 degrees Fahrenheit, humidity is 95%, wind speed 6 miles per hour.
12 today, it's gonna be 48 and cloudy. At 3, it's gonna be 53, rain. And at 6, it's gonna be 42 and dark. It shouldn't be dark, I don't know, anyway. Today is gonna be low 44, high 56, rain. Friday is gonna be a low 45, high 73, some sun. Saturday is gonna be a low 54, high 69, sun. And Sunday is gonna be a low 44, high 57, some sun again. That's all I got, back to you guys.
From all of us here at Bash TV News, I'm Charlotte Chadwick.
And I'm Elizabeth Reich. Have a happy St. Patrick's Day.
Am I gonna fit in? Jumped in the cab here.